Oh, you bought a new car? No, it's just for Instagram.